Okay, are you ready for string game number two? This one, you put your hands just like we did in the last one with your thumbs up. Yay, okay. And then we do a new move. We take our pinky fingers and we hook them in so that you have the line of string going across the inside of your hand. It doesn't work if it's across the outside of your hand somehow. You need to put your thumbs in, then put your pinkies in and pull it across this way. Okay, this is called position A. All right, so there's only two moves that you have to remember in this one. You take your middle finger and you go across to that string that's across the hand and you pick it up with your middle finger and pull it back. And then you do the same thing with your other middle finger in the middle there and pull it back. Now, for this one, you need a friend or somebody's hand. In this case, I just have a hand, okay? This one, you say, hey, put your hand in the middle, and then you direct them to that middle space, not either of the side spaces, but the middle space. And then the hand goes in. And this one is called catch and release. See if you can find out why. So then you drop everything but your thumbs, and you pull it across. And what happens? The hand is caught. But the next step is to put your pinkies back in so that the string comes across your hand again. Do the same middle finger, pick it up, middle finger, pick it up. And then, what are you doing, hand? Stay where you are. The hand goes up through the same middle hole. And then you release everything but your thumbs. One more time. Come on, hand. And you've released the hand. It's free again. Okay, so you need to practice catch and release at least 5 times. Do it till you can do it with your eyes closed. Do it 3 times more after that. Find everybody that you are allowed to be socially close to today and catch and release their hands. Have fun. Thank you.